Beep boop music, beep boop music, talking to beep boop music. I need another beer. Give us a second. My voice is too loud, isn't it? It's far too loud. Quit the desktop. Let's knock my voice down a bit. There we go. Fire it back up. And I'll go get a beer.
What, you want to go out now?
Yes, do dirty.
Okay. No problem. Oh, Chris, what are you? Boom, boom. The dog's been let out, so you're just going to have to wait for that.
Get here eventually. Am I still too loud? The game's a bit loud though, isn't it? Well, we'll see, because this music doesn't continue, so we'll see what happens. My game! Oh, the dog's back! Perfect timing. Back at home. Still not built a base. I've got my container stuff here. Got my farms. Starting to build up. Got a bunch of coconuts. Undrunk coconuts. Fruit trees growing. Got some drinkable coconuts there. They're all empty. Buckets. I've got my three. Now three water stills. I've got a pile of wood. That's not the pile of wood, that's my driftwood. I'm going to rectify that next. This is my pile of wood over here. Oh, glory, glory. This doesn't end. Look at them all. Oh. Now I'm going to get some more. I've got a lot of tarp as well. So, where's my boat? Here it is. Going back to the island that I've just left a base at. That's it. Just use this to get around these for now. And then we'll power on once we get out to the ocean. Straighten up a bit. Oh, we've got a shark, so let's make this quick. Yeah. Oh. Thank you, Mr. Shark. In fact, I'm happy just about here. Just bring her in nice and slow, like that's not gonna work. Nice and steady, like nice and steady. There we go. That's it. That's it. No, that's not it. That'll do. It'll do. So I've got some shit over here to deal with. Went round and collected all this earlier and brought it all here. I even left me lantern here and a little base. Let's collect this wood. Ganon. Come on. There we go. Doing all right. So you're doing fine. I left a comment on the update, or the hotfix update for this game, saying I consider what I've just done, as in buying into their game, as rewarding bad behaviour. Actually, put it in the put it in there. But then I did mention a couple of bugs and things. So there you go. Everyone's happy. See, I need this stuff. I use this as firewood. So every stick I get is not necessarily is not for the fire. It's, this stuff's all for the fire. This place will be pretty much stripped bare after I've got all this, minus the ficus, and the these things, yuccas. Hello, birdies. Smoke weed every day. Unless you're out on a survival island, then you just I don't know what you're gonna do. Ooh, that went a bit. I guess you could grow your own weed, but you'd have to find a weed plant first, you know. They should put weed plants in, and then you can, you know, bring breeding into it. You can make ever stronger and stronger strains of marijuana. And you can build bongs and things like that. I think that would be a good addition. Fuck multiplayer, forget that. You don't want multiplayer, you want bongs, don't you? That's what you want. Or a hydroponic system that you can install. Drying racks. All the rest of it. No, that's cute. Get more. Come on, that's it. Would you Adam and Eve it? Oh, I'm full up on sticks. Well, what I could do is drop two of these rocks and take those sticks. Efficiency. Dear William. It's not run. I'm in no rush. Plenty of time. Big boat, innit? It's a fucking big boat. It's a big boat for a big boy. That's the way you do it. Oh shit, that's not the way you do it. Oh shit. No, shit. Oh, brilliant. That's just fucking perfect. That is just fucking brilliant. Can we flip it? No, can we?
Bastard! No, you don't! No, you fucking don't! No, you fucking bastard!
It weighs a fucking ton. Come on, over you go. Go on, that's it.
No, what's going on?
This is fucking bizarre. What is going on? Fuck. That's it. I've got it. Ah, you fucking bastard. Come on. Fucking unbelievable. Yeah, I just wanna... Right, steady now. Just wanna turn you, that's all. Nice and steady now. That's it. That's it. Whoa, don't go anywhere. Oh. Right, so back home. Where's fucking home now? Go over here. Uh-oh, I see it. Oh, I avoided it. That's good. Whoa, what the fuck? So, I've not found any steel scraps. Any of these journeys. Okay. Driftwood. Let's move you out of the way. Oop. You driftwood. Come over here. That's where you're gonna go. Oh, there's sticks. More sticks for the stick pile. I think these sticks should probably go around here. Definitely needed these. Oh, they're sticks. Oh, they're sticks as well. Okay, good. Stones. Good. Back we go. Hang on. Could probably do with sleep. time is it? 12:34. Yeah, no, we'll go back to the other island first. Don't go to the rock. We're off. Right, so to see what we can pick up here. And is this the island? This is not the island, is it? I don't think it is. Oh, it is. I don't know what happened to all my air. Must have fallen off in the shock of the airplane crash. Right, so loads of room. Then that's us done here. should maybe get some of these, I suppose. Not many. To leave that or keep it. I'll take it. I've got a couple of them though, so I might leave it. I'll leave it. It's a nice signal at night. Shitty island. So hang on, before we go any further. Southeast. The shitty island is to the southeast. Fucking rafting. Here he comes, boating across the ocean. Get the funniest looks from every shark he meets. So, first of all, that would be a fucking wood stick, wouldn't it? I've just fucking put those wood sticks on the pissing fire. For fuck's sake. You know, what did I say? Driftwood is for fire. Not fucking sticks. Dick. What a dick. Bastards. So many sticks, what am I gonna do? Just put them on the pile with the rest! Put them over there with the other ones! That's getting quite a substantial pile of sticks, that. There's a lot of sticks. Let's see how many sticks we've got. See how many lashings we've got. We've got 28 lashings, so we're alright for lashings at the moment. And sticks, 175, yeah, we're doing alright. What else have we got? We've got these things, we're going to drop these. And two more of them. These rocks. Okay, good. Good. F. Oh, we need need some water. Perfectly. We happen to have some right here we've got. And these need some. Oh, look. You can go there, mate. How are these guys all looking? They're looking fine. They're looking fine. So, I will have some of that. Lovely. Let's grab this. Ah, fuck it. We're alright. We need to worry about that. So, we've got some food we need to get. So let's have some of these. Coconut. Is it? 13 days survived, 7-8 o'clock. Time to sleep. Save. Should still be dark when we wake up. Good. So look at that, full of water already. Interesting, isn't it? You go to sleep with an empty bucket, come back, it's full! Which is perfect, because I need water again. We'll have another coconut. Fantastico. So, we're looking good, we're looking good. See, I've got a few torches. A torch there, torch there. I should say lanterns. Lantern there. I've got all these unopened coconuts. Fire a few of them. Oh, I've got some more of these here, look. They should be over there. Good. Good. These are coming along nicely. Ooh. But I don't mind giving them a little bit of water. That guy doesn't need any. That guy needs some. That guy needs some. That bucket should be empty now. So we'll take this bucket. Water from these. Oh, we've got another fruit. Fantastic. I'm not going to don't bother wasting it on that. One serving in it. So the trick here is somehow. Oh, I didn't fucking spill it. Just don't run into it, that's all now. So I've got label makers as well. No idea what I'm supposed to use them with. I can label things with them. Let's label this, eh? Can we label this? Oh! Big Bessie. There she is, Big Bessie. Doesn't do anything. Does it say it when you do? No, it's sail mortar. Oh, that's a shame. Can't rename. No. How's that fire gone out so quickly? Unfucking believable. Sons of bitches. I need a bit more, so let's waste some fucking driftwood, eh? This fucking label maker on the fucking floor. Good, so let's see how are we. Oh, we need a little bit of water. And we have that in that bucket, don't we? So we can drink that. I don't care if it falls over now. Good. Beautiful. Let's save. And quit! That's it for now. I might be back later. Good while it lasted.